Hi, I'm Professor Betty Hung. I want to congratulate all the students who are graduating with a major or minor in labor studies. It is a tremendous testament to your leadership, brilliance, perseverance, and dedication. And I'm so excited for you as you go out into this world and share all your gifts to make this world and society a much better place. In the words of Grace Lee Boggs, you cannot change any society unless you take responsibility for it, unless you see yourself as belonging to it and responsible for changing it. So I have every faith and confidence that each and every one of you will make the world a better place. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. My name is Professor Loretta Gaffney, and I want you to know that we're proud of your accomplishments, in awe of your talent and energy, and grateful for your commitment and initiative. Without you, labor studies would not be the community that it is today. You've ended one chapter of your lives, but are beginning a new one, and I, for one, can't wait to read what happens next. So far, it's been a riveting story of overcoming bad internet connections, giving presentations with small children in the next room, and helping to build community one Zoom call at a time. We are grateful to you, class of 2021, for all that you have given, and know that whatever happens in your next chapter, we will keep reading. Congratulations.
Congratulations on your graduation, Labor Studies class of 2021. What a special occasion to celebrate all of your accomplishments at UCLA. We know you will face our new post-pandemic world with resilience, knowledge, and compassion. We wish you the best of luck in all your future endeavors. Work hard, be healthy, and stay in touch. Felicidades y seguimos en contacto.
Dear Labor Studies class of 2021, congratulations. I'm so proud of you and what you have accomplished. I simply want to say that you have it in you. That goal that you think is too lofty, that giant you think is too tall, that dream you think is too grand, you have it in you to change this nation, this world, into a better version of itself. And no one else can do what you've been called to do. So find out what that is, grab it, and tackle it with everything you've got. Congratulations again.
Hey everybody, I'm zooming my message in here from San Salvador, sending my most sincere congratulations and respect to all of you graduating this year. And I'm sitting here reminded that we live in a world of considerable contradiction that sits at a crossroads where we are simultaneously more connected than ever and more distant from one another than ever, where some people like me have the ability to seamlessly cross borders while other people are brutally deprived the similar right. And I could go on and on, and I can only imagine the mixture of emotions and feelings you all have as you graduate at this particular moment in history. But again, I just want to congratulate you and remind you that hopefully your time in the Labor Studies Department will help arm you with some of the tools that are required to confront the challenges ahead. So again, I send you my warmest congratulations. I wish I could be there. I wish we could all be in person together to celebrate your graduation. And I hope we stay in touch.
Hello, my name is Kent Wong. I'm the director of the UCLA Labor Center. And I would like to congratulate the UCLA Labor Studies graduating class of 2021. This has been an extraordinary year in the midst of the pandemic, in the midst of the economic crisis, and in the midst of a growing movement for worker justice and racial justice. We know that you have already accomplished great things to graduate from UCLA, but we know that the best is yet to come. And we look forward to working with each and every one of you to build a society filled with more justice, more equity, and more prosperity for everyone. So congratulations, class of 2021. And we look forward to working together in the future.
Hi, class of 2021. Congratulations on your graduation. I'm Paolo Marinaro. I'm a lecturer at the Labor Studies program. And I wanted to thank you because I learned so much from you this quarter. from your resilience and commitment that's made it possible to overcome so many challenges at this difficult time. And I'm excited to know that you're ready to put in practice everything you learn at UCLA, because the world really needs you now more than ever. Your knowledge and skills are critical to foster the change that humanity deserves. Congratulations.
I am James M. Lawson, Jr. I challenge you to help us make labor and labor unions and the working families of America the factor in the 21st century that allows the United States to become truly a democratic society. This is urgent. Again, my best wishes to you.
Hello, class of 2021. You made it. This probably wasn't what you expected for your last year of college. Your generation has been challenged like no other, and so many of you were personally affected by the pandemic. So you should feel especially proud today, a graduate of UCLA and the Labor Studies program. Each of you that I've had the opportunity to meet, I have been touched by, I have learned from. You have to know that we are as good as we are because you are as great as you are. I am excited for what is next for you. I know you will shine. I know that you will build the world that we need right now. And for that, I am forever hopeful. So with that, congratulations to the class of 2021.
Hi, everyone. My name is Yana Sharak Hernandez. I am one of the faculty members in the Labor Studies major. It is my great pleasure to congratulate you all, the 2021 graduates of our UCLA Labor Studies major. This is an incredible achievement. You've all worked so hard. You have participated in online learning at a historic time, at an unprecedented time in our history, in a global pandemic, in a moment of economic crisis, and you have prevailed and you have achieved this amazing accomplishment of graduating with your degree in labor studies from UCLA. I am very proud of all of you and wishing you incredible success. I am sure that we will be meeting in the future, joining the ranks of organizers, of researchers, policymakers, influencers in our communities to really fight for the rights of working people. Your skill set, your research knowledge, your conceptual understanding of the important power that workers have to build our communities up, to lift up the voices of people who bring our food to our tables, take care of our elderly, teach our children, that care for us, that stock our supermarket shelves. These workers are the workers that I know all of you are going to stand up for and protect because of the education you received at UCLA and the experiences you've had in the classes within the labor studies major. So as you go forth and you are challenged in this moment of so much uncertainty, know that you have those skills, that you bring with you an incredible perspective that can really change the world, change the future, and also change the people around you to really respect and understand and fight for a working people's agenda in the communities where we live. So, congratulations, class of 2021. Wishing you all the very, very best.
To all our great students graduated from our labor studies program, I want to express my gratitude with a little magic. So you all came to UCLA with your different gifts and talent, and you created a strong community in our labor studies program together. And you're leaving UCLA having flourish, and you're ready to fly off into your future.